Matty, how are you finding life at Swansea City?
Very good. I think had a slow start, but I'm finally getting my way into things. Team's on fire now as well. So just need to keep going. We have momentum, so hopefully go to Burnley Saturday and put in another good performance.
Yeah, you mentioned your current form. 5 wins in the last 6. The mood in the dressing room must be very good right now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's high right now, but we know just need to take it game by game and just carry on trying to get another win and then look to another game. But just taking it game by game, really. We're not looking too far ahead.
What about Burnley then? It's going to be a big test, you would think, this weekend. A club who've just come out of the Premier League and have spent a bit of money, changed their style under Vincent Kompany.
Yeah, we know they're a good side, but we also know our qualities as well. So we think we can go anywhere and put in a good performance and hopefully get the 3 points. But we know it's not going to be an easy game, so we need to be at our best.
Yeah, I mean, you've shown in your recent away games, haven't you, against 2 big clubs,
yeah.
2 great wins for you.
Yeah, I think it's about the team's character. We went behind, we managed to come back, so it's just about trying to maintain the, I don't know, momentum in the game and not let them get on top of us. But I think we're doing well right now, so we just need to keep it going.
As a squad, what do you feel like you can achieve this season?
As I said, really, we're just looking game by game. We don't look that far ahead. We'll see after the November break where we are. But right now, yeah, it's just about taking it step by step and then seeing where we are after the break.
What about on a personal note then, Matty? How pleased have you been with your contribution, your form so far?
Yeah, I think it was a slow start. I was still adapting, I guess. But I feel like now I'm starting to find my form. I'm playing with confidence as well. Obviously, it's great to have the boys around me that's helping me every day. Obviously, a manager I know as well, so I feel like I'm finally getting into the rhythm of things and just need to keep it going.
You're playing a couple of positions already. Where are you happiest on the pitch?
Anywhere, really. Just want to be playing. Yeah, I just want to be playing, helping the team.
Do you feel like there's a position that perhaps is your best, though, or not?
Yeah, right wing back, I think it's my best position. So. Yeah, but I don't mind playing on the left. I don't mind playing anywhere, to be honest. It's a bit similar, so it's all right.
What about the head coach? You've obviously played for him before.
Yeah.
Did you actually play with him at MK?
One game in the cup.
So you would have been a young lad then, I guess.
17, I think I was. Yeah, I played with him, but I think that was his last game and my first game.
So you finished him off.
Yeah, but no, it's great to work under us. He's a great manager. Yeah.
Were you on the would you have been outside? Were you on the right of defence that day, and he was centre half? Can you remember?
I was right wing back, and he was centre back. Yeah.
So he was looking after you, I guess.
Yeah, he was. He's looked after me since I joined MK Dons, to be honest. I'm just grateful for everything he's done for me.
When Swansea came in for you in the summer, was it simple for you to sign?
Yeah, I know the style of play. I know a lot of people at the club already. Obviously, the boys that were at MK with me already. So yeah, it was quite an easy decision.
I know there's a long way to go, but what do you think happens at the end of the season when your loan ends? Is there a prospect of staying at Swansea, or don't you know yet?
Depends how hard you. I'm not sure. Hopefully, the club's a great club, great fans. So yeah, we'll just see when it comes to that time, I guess.
But from what you've seen so far, that's something that would appeal to you.
Yeah, I love the club. I love it here. So everything's good.
Great stuff. Thanks, Matty.
Thank you.
Hi Matty, I hope you're well. Just on following on from that read, I think the manager said publicly multiple times he wanted to try and get you permanently this summer, but understandably your parent club weren't willing to let that happen. But were you always knowing it was going to be a loan this season, or was there ever a chance of it being permanent?
I wasn't too sure really. I just wanted to play football again and come here. Obviously I know how big the club is. I know a lot of people here. So yeah, I just wanted to get it done and just sign for Swansea.
And what's the step-up been like? Because you've gone from League One then to Belgium. It's quite a move. And now in the Championship, is a big difference, isn't it?
Yeah, every game's tough. It's Saturday, Tuesday, Sunday, Wednesday. So it's non-stop, but it's going well, I think.
And the manager always said defensively he praised your qualities, but you know, right wing-back lets you attack more. You've had your assists now, for, I think, for Pirro at Stoke, Ryan Manning. and getting your goal as well at West Brom. I mean, you're really starting to deliver on that front now as well, aren't you?
Yeah, that's why I'm obviously my job is to defend as well, but I want to try contribute as much as possible to the team. So I'm happy I got 2 assists and a goal, but hopefully try kick on and get some more.
I'm not sure how aware of you in the game at Watford. You had your chant sung for the first time. I don't know if you heard it during the game. What was that like?
Yeah, I heard it. It was a special feeling. My family was in the crowd as well, so made them proud as well. So yeah, the fans are great here. Just loving it really. Yeah.
So who was in the away end? Was that at Watford?
Yeah, my mum, my friends. Yeah, they were there.
Did they start it by any chance?
Nah, I'm not sure. I don't think so.
But no, on a serious note, how nice would it be to hear that, you know, in front of the home fans and things as well? Because that was a big moment for you. They've seen the rise in form and they've clearly taken to you as a player and as a character as well.
Yeah, no, I think the fans are great. So I'm just like thankful for everything. I appreciate it. I hear them. So yeah, I'm just trying to show my support and repay them with my performances on the pitch.
Top man. Thank you.
Thank you.